In the meantime, Baltimore Police Commissioner Michael Harrison said in a statement to WJZ, the Baltimore Police Department is working with the Maryland State Police on a response as they lead the coordination of law enforcement efforts needed in D.C. We are creating operational readiness for if and when we are given a defined mission.